Just recently got to put my voice on a track of a fella from right down here that y'all know. I'm talking about Artie Rodriguez. Let's get him a nice hand.
Well, Ron's a tall fella, ain't he?
Tell you. You know,
we were practicing up here before the show, and I said, "You ready, Leona?" She said, "Hold on, let me get the words out."
It's a new song.
Brand new song, just recorded. Of course, we had to record it outside of Nashville because we want to do a country song, so we want to record outside of Nashville. Here's one from a songwriter up in named Gerald Smith. He wrote a lot of country songs, George Strait and Lori Morgan and a bunch of people. And he passed this song on to me, and I thought, what a great duet song. He said, "Well, who's the lady could we get?" I said, "How about Leona Williams?" He said, "You think you can get her?" I said, "Yeah, I sweet talk her. I sweet talk her, let's see what I can do. Talk about my face cream to her a little bit."
You know, I need that.
I didn't mean it like that, Leona.
I know.
But here's your song called Forever Now and Then.
Thank you.
really sing well. Good job. It's fun singing with him. I tell you, he's different, got a different voice. He ought to just have a big hit. I tell you.